What is this? Old granary. Haven't we been in here? I have an urge to shoot a rat in the buttocks. Fully grown rat. He's a big boy. Wonder who we'd be stealing the wheat from. Blood, okay. I hear something in there. What are the ones I have? I think what I have is expert. Yeah. Oh, there's two things in there. Okay. Another dead person. Let me just get this crap first. Oop. I didn't mean to hit that. Did I hit that? Yeah, that was weird. Oh my. Check that last. Aversion of fire. Rancid. I'll take it. Lockpick and a pearl. Silver ingot. Yeah, I'm not gonna carry it. And the thistle. We find thistle. Looks like notes and stuff that we can't read. But there's gonna be one that we can read. Note from the corpse at the farmer's coast. Pursue the third hint. Alright, stand by guys, I'll be right back and we'll read that note. Okay. Voiced?
I, Boreo Oakenvale, hereby confess my sins.
Yes.
For decades, I abducted children from the Undercity and locked them in this basement. I defiled them, let them starve, and then sold them to the highest bidders, who, like me, were also driven by carnal sins and perverse desires. Now, however, the time of punishment has finally come, and I thank the bone judge who will carry out my judgment. In shackles, I will watch as a pack of rats eats the flesh from my bones. Nobody will hear me screams. Just like there was no one to hear those other poor souls whose lives are destroyed. Signed, Boreo Oakenvale. Child trafficker and murderer.
In a different handwriting from my brother in arms. I wonder if you... I wonder if it's the same message as on the other letter, but with just different letters revealed. I don't know. These lines were written by a trembling hand. Now, were these forced confessions? Did he write them down? And, the bone judge is the one.
I, Ilarion Nettlegrass, hereby confess my sins.
I thank the bone judge.
For years I murdered under the moniker.
I thank the bone judge to carry out my judgment, it says. Why was this meant for Jespar, though? Oh, hi. I guess you'd be the ones I would be stealing it from.
Traveler, huh? You got some guts to go sorting about these days. Good day to you.
Well met.
Well, walk lesson. I remember finding something back here. I don't remember what it was. Probably more wheat that I stole. Now I have to go all the way down here. By the harbor gate. There's a quicker way to get there, other than running all the way back. I'm not sure if I'll ever get used to that. Sir? Harbor Gate. Can I get there from this? Yes. Now it could be down below, though, so... I'll have to see if it whips past me. Kinda looks like it's going to. It could be down there, actually. Wait a second. Sewer exit? I suppose I can summon him here. I can. green stuff. What is that? Okay, I thought those were things. Apparently... not anything in here with us? Yet? There's a satchel in this green. One of those notes had green stuff on it. Could be from that. 10 coins and a lockpick here. And the 45 coins there. Alright, someone laid out basically looks like acid or something. Garlic and note from the corpse at the harbor. Track Jespar down. But Jespar never got this letter, so how would he know about all this? Read that note. Note from the corpse at the harbor.
I, Captain Yanu Orai, hereby confess my sins. For decades, I imprisoned men and women from all continents of Vin and sold them to the highest bidders. 462 men. 561 women and 210 children have me to thank for a life spent in slavery. I don't remember their names. Now, however, the time of punishment has finally come, and I thank the Bone Judge who will carry out my judgment. Crucified, I shall be hoisted over a pool of acid, whose caustic fumes will burn away the skin from my body. Nobody will come to my aid, and I will die in solitude, as I should. Yanu Orai, Slaver.
My brother in arms. Well, they're different messages. This one has a question mark. I really don't want to decipher that. Scrawly handwriting. The markings on the map all turned out to murder scenes. In total, I found 3 victims, all of whom, by the looks of it, were gruesomely tortured to death. They also each left a letter in which they confessed to atrocious crimes and thanked their murderer, the Bone Judge, for absolving them of their sins through their deaths. I also found a series of single letters at the end of each note. Put together... oh good, it's gonna tell me? They form the following phrase. Knock, knock, who's there? Come in alone, if only you dare. Track Jespar down. Evidently he's back in the foreign quarter or marketplace. Well, I'm gonna do this then. exhausted sigh. Watch, we find out it's Jespar all along. He has this, like, double life where he's this bone judge. Yeah, I doubt it. Alright, so... apparently in the marketplace, or at least...
so much to do, so many times.
Through there?
Yes?
I'm very negative. I can sense the negativity coming off me. This is where I get sent on a wild chase throughout the city, trying to figure out which quarter he's really in. Foreign quarter. No one can help me, lady. Well, he's in here. Let me guess, a dancing nomad. He was in here all along? You never know. Or he's just back in here. Up there? That goes out to the foreign quarter. He's not in the dancing nomad. Hold on, let me just make sure before I leave.
Mead, stew, roast pork. Anyone?
You got your meat right there. Well, this is a second... I don't think I've ever gone out the store, have I? Like on a balcony or something. Oh, he's right here. Hi. Jespar?
You. Why are you here?
I was looking for you. You okay? You seem a little rattled.
What? No. Don't worry about it. I just needed some air. You know, I've had this question in my head for quite some time now, and I can't figure out the answer to it.
What's that? Maybe I can help you.
Okay. Imagine a girl. Ever since she was a child, she's been abused by her father. Beaten. In other words, she grows to be a woman, and eventually her father dies.
Right.
Then she falls in love with a man who has a lot of similarities with her father. She doesn't know why she loves him, but she does. And though it all seems nice in the beginning, he becomes more and more aggressive, starts screaming at her for no reason, until one day he too grabs the cane she knows all too well. Now, the question. On a very conceptual level, who is responsible for the situation the woman's in? Her companion, because he abuses her? The woman herself, because she unconsciously picked a man similar to her father. Or her father, because he was the one who beat her in the first place.
Well, the person who beats somebody is responsible for the beating, first of all. I wouldn't say she's at fault for being beaten. But she does need to work on her choices. I say the companion, of course. He's the one who chooses to beat her. No one made him do it.
From a logical point of view, yes. He's the one ultimately responsible for hitting her. But does he really consciously choose to do so? Or perhaps he too only imitates what he learned from his father?
Okay, different words here.
I don't know.
Any particular reason you're bringing this up just now?
No particular reason, I suppose. Anyway, you said you were looking for me. What's wrong?
What are you talking about, his sister? Something I need to tell you. Murders in the Black Stone, yeah. Quite a bit I need to tell you, actually.
What, so the Archmagister really believes we Dalverics owned one of those stones?
Mm-hmm.
I would have known that. Believe me, I've snuck inside our manor's treasure chamber more than once. And there was no Black Stone whatsoever.
Yeah, and what about this package? The murders. I mean the letters. Package. Can you make sense of that?
Not in the least, no. Setting aside the fact that what you're describing is bloody spooky, I don't have the slightest idea who might have an interest in sending me on this morbid paper chase through Ark. Either whoever did this is mistaking me for someone else, or we're dealing with a seriously disturbed individual.
Well, if you believe those confession letters, all of the murder victims were criminals. If you ask me, this whole thing looks like some kind of revenge act.
Yeah, I already suspected as much. But still, it doesn't change the fact that I have no idea who might be behind this. And why he sent me this package and not, for example, the Ark Guard.
What about the cipher at the end of each of the letters? The knock-knock thing. Any idea to what that might mean?
No, none. That's... Wait. Could you show me those letters again?
You have them.
By the wise hermit, that's... No, that's not possible.
It's not?
These fragments, if you combine all of them, they make a sentence. Knock, knock, who's there? Come in alone, if only you dare.
I saw that. Yeah, I figured out that much, but what is that supposed to mean?
No, that doesn't make sense. I know that phrase from my childhood. Adela and me, it was our code, and we snuck out of the house to go on one of our expeditions.
Oh. Your sister? So you're saying she could be behind all this? She's the bone judge? And that would make sense. You're thinking about this just now. Maybe she's... Was it your father who treated her like that? Or both of you? Maybe she's getting revenge for others who do the same.
Yes, but... No, that just doesn't make sense. Adela's an apothecary, not a goddamn assassin. You said one of the corpses you found was a hired killer. How in blazes could my sister kill someone like that?
Calm down, guy.
And why?
The Black Stone. So maybe she has a Black Stone. It adds up. If she found it, the High Ones could have driven her to kill these people and given her the power to do it.
Oh, come on. That's just bullshit. Even if the stone somehow gave her the power to do this, Adela wouldn't hurt a fly. Come on, I'll prove it to you. Meet me in Duneville. I'll take you to our hideout.
Well, I don't want to go to Duneville just now.
Uh-huh. Well, what should I think about it? It starts getting really ugly. Even if Nerim manages to only get one... Plus, most soldiers of the City Guard have never used their weapons on anything else than training dummies. While the Neremese... have been hardened by
so this
decades
door.
Of civil war. I truly hope this Korak comes to senses. Somehow.
That requires a key. I want to get back there somehow. Alright, I'm not going to Duneville yet. I wonder if I can find a key for that.
Yes, of course it's Sailor. Where did I put that? Malfassi's blessings.
He doesn't have a key on him.
Hmm.
Me. Stew. Roast pork. Anyone?
You have to go upstairs for that. Pardon me.
Now you're quite the sight.
Thanks.
A little bit of fun.
Nah, no fun right now. Yeah. See if there's a key in one of these.
Me. Stew. Roast pork. Anyone?
Master lock. This is the one that goes out. That's empty. I hate when I do that. Fake books? Wait a second. I saw something. I have that book.
Me. Stew. Roast pork. Anyone?
Now, I don't think I can pick master locks, can I? Yeah. Yeah. Maybe in the master... Yeah, I don't know. Hope I remember to check it out at some point. Door. Dancing Nomad. Now, I don't know. We're here in town. I might check out the Dal'Geyss Estate. Not sure if we'll find a way in. Oh, I don't want to deal with that guy. He's an idiote.
Mm-hmm. Luck blessed.
Noble's quarter.
So many strange faces. Well, isn't it by the courts?
You say so. I think it's down this way. Unoccupied house. What's Dal Mercer's estate? Dal'Geyss estate this way. The dead souls, hmm.
I stood amidst the sea.
Requires a key.
Huh?
Huh? Who lives here?
Why, the king of the fabled empire of old Aranath, and his 101 catamites, of course.
What?
Why the stupid question? If you don't know whose house this is, then you sure as fuck don't belong here.
Yeah, mind your manners. I have to speak with your master. It's important.
Oh. Well, do you know?
Yes.
Well, at the risk of blowing your mind, my job is to keep folk like you out.
You don't say.
Now, what makes you think that you're any different?
I'm special. Ooh, rhetoric option. You know, regret it. Might as well make this worth your while. Well, that's a bribe option, I guess. Fine. Point taken. Here I thought men like you didn't exist anymore.
Men like me? What's that supposed to mean?
Well, simple men, with a sense of responsibility. Day in, day out, all you do is stand there, serving your master faithfully. It's admirable. It really is.
What the? Now you listen here, you imbecile. Hey. I'm standing here because my master pays me a cumload to do so.
A what?
That's all. Hello? I don't owe that bastard anything. Plus, I'm sure as fuck not a simple man.
Prove it.
I'm a bloody adventurer, a libertine, and all this...
An adventurer?
It's just temporary. Yeah, that's right. It's just temporary.
Mm. Yeah, of course. I'm sorry, I meant no disrespect. Now that I think about it, you certainly do have the adventuring vibe about you.
Don't mention it. I probably would have thought... you know what? Come to think of it, I've been sucking on this bloody vulture's teat for way too long now. Yeah, let him find another merc to do his shitty bidding. I'm done. You go on inside. Just act like you belong. The guards will think you expect it.
Alright. Luck to you. Thanks. All of a sudden, now I don't need a key. Well, that 100 rhetoric is certainly doing its job.
Walk blessed.
Thank you.
Walk blessed.
We have here Potion of the Fingersmith.
Walk blessed.
Thanks.
Is my master expecting you? Just go upstairs. He is in his scribbery.
Thanks. Oh, excuse me. Let's peek. Where's the... is this the scribbery? I'm guessing this is not the scribbery. Was this? Oh, Ark Noble's Corner. Whoa! Wheat is always good. There's an egg, though. Mmm. Artichokes. Spell tomes? They look like scrolls to me. Detect life. And another. Maybe we could sell this to the fence. All kinds of cool ingredients in here. I got lost on the way to the scribbery.
Hmm?
I said I got lost on the way to the scribbery. Cure disease. Skull of ice spike. Three coins, nice. Books. I have that one. I have that one. I have that one. At this point, I'm not sure if I'm going to run across any more books except for the Butcher of Ark series. I have that one. Let's just see all of them. Yep, I have all these books and have read all these books. Oh, nice. Uh-huh. Can read the earnings. Upstairs, she said. Oops. I have read them all. So he's up there. Hi. Ooh, I need a master for that. Man, I gotta get some scrolls, some master. Undoose's master scrolls. Undoose's key. Activated?
Huh?
Hi.
Huh?
Huh? Okay.
Huh?
House key. Just keep going that way. Just in case I get run out of here, I think I might be able to use that key down here. They don't see me here, so I'm gonna wait for her to go back that way first. Nope. Okay. It's not the key for that. Ooh. Maybe I can get out the other way through that cellar.
Huh?
I said maybe I can get out through the cellar. Cash hand? I'm definitely seen, so I can't mess with anything over here. Mm-hmm. Nice place you got here.
Oh, grand. Yet another proof of the notorious reliability of cell swords. I should have known that simpleton was only good for peeling potatoes at best.